Hello, Miamisburg. Got a good-looking group out there tonight. We got certain rules tonight you got to obey. Please don't throw any undergarments or T-shirts on the stage, gentlemen. Ladies, you can do anything you want. All right? It's Elvis. All right? We do want to thank tonight MyUSA Credit Union as one of the sponsors. And then also we want to thank the Rockin' Green Tomato Festival that'll be coming up. And then tonight's event is sponsored by Jack Sperry, the Hamburger Wagon. Doesn't that sound good tonight? Big old juicy hamburger. And then also tonight, this is being televised live. So you may be on TV. So don't let the lights and camera throw you, and please don't throw the lights and cameras. All right? But Ryan had over 490,000 views on YouTube at one of his concerts right here in Miamisburg. So you may be on TV around the world. Wouldn't that be neat? So smile pretty tonight, okay? Ladies, come up, get you a scarf. What about the random flashbacks? Man, didn't they do a great job? Good stuff, just good stuff. We want to thank Mr. Ed Jacobson. When you see that pink Cadillac pulling up, it's because of him. We thank him for that. And tonight's show is going to be dynamic. Ryan brings one of the best shows you could ever see as an Elvis tribute artist anywhere. He was in Arkansas, done a great job there as the Elvis tribute. Now I'm going to ask somebody here. This is worth $1 million, and I'm just kidding. What was Elvis's biggest hit? It was in 1969, the American Studios, written by Mr. Mark James. And sometimes we get a little suspicious when our husbands don't come home. So suspicious minds, that's right. 40 million copies of that record was sold. Good to have Colonel Sanders with us tonight. I thought he's dead, but I want to ask you what happened to all the chicken wings when they went dry. Because there were still chicken legs going around, and chickens got wings and legs. So what happened? But anyway, tonight, sit back and enjoy yourself for a great show. This is going to be a lot of fun. Everybody's going to enjoy themselves, I'm sure. Ladies, if you want to get a kiss, you want to get a hug, if you want to get a scarf, come right on up. I got a pocket full of them. Well, that really made me feel good. Thanks a lot. George, you going to say something? I am well. How are you, handsome?
Good.
Good to see you.
Thank you.
Are you here?
I am here. I'm positive. Thank you. Gene Mitchell. Gene, did you tell the people that you put 80,000 people in Paul Brown Stadium recently?
Oh, down there at Garth Brooks?
Yeah. You didn't tell them that? This is the man that put Garth Brooks in Paul Brown Stadium that attracted 80,000 people. You bet. There aren't many people can do that, my friend. But what I really wanted to let you know was starting June 24th in your historic Plaza Theater to premiere the new Elvis show. Your Plaza Theater is going to have it. 38-foot screen, full digital projection, IMAX sound. Did I say that? I'm not supposed to say that. $5 tickets. So come down and see us. Who knows? Some night, maybe this fella I'm about to introduce might decide he wants to come and introduce the movie. And if he decides he wants to, I'm sure going to let him. Ladies and gentlemen, you didn't come here to listen to me. You come here to listen to the greatest Elvis tribute artist I've ever seen. And I've seen a lot of them. So I'm kind of looking around for a pink Cadillac. I don't know if one's coming or not.
It's here.
But, oh, it's here. It's here. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Ryan Roth and the Comeback Special Band. Enjoy yourself. Thank you for coming to Miamisburg. Thank you so much.
Oh, see what you have done. I didn't see.
See,
right. Oh, see what you have done. Well, now you made me love you. Hear what I say. Well, I'm going away, baby. And I won't be back till fall. Well, I'm go. And I won't be back till fall. If I find me a good girl, I won't be back at all. Hear what I say. Well, I'm going away, baby, and I won't be back to fall. If I find me a good girl, I won't be back at all. Hear what I say. I didn't see, see right, oh, see what you have done. I didn't see, see right, oh, see what you have done. Well, now you made me. Hear what I say. Oh, I said, see, right. 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 I didn't see, see, right. I didn't see, see, right. It's burning through to my soul. Girl, 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 you're gonna set me on fire. My brain is flaming, I don't know which way to go. Yeah, cause your kisses lift me higher, like the sweet song of a choir. And you light my morning sky. I feel my temperature rise. Tell me about
flame. I must be 109. Yeah. Burning, 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 and nothing can cool me, cool me, cool me. I might just turn into smoke, but I feel fine. Yeah. But your kiss has lit me higher, like the sweet song of a choir. And you light my morning sky, burning love. It's coming closer, the flames are now licking my body. Won't you help me? I feel like I'm slipping away. It's hard to breathe, and my chest is heaving. Yeah, yeah, Lord Almighty, burning a hole in me. Yeah, cause your kiss is lifting me higher, like the sweet song of a choir. And you light my morning sky. Just a hunk of burning love. 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 Just a hunk.
Hi, ladies and gentlemen, it's great to be here tonight. Y'all having a good time? All right. I'd like to talk a little bit about Ron Holp. He had his 90th birthday on June the 9th. And let's give him a round of applause, because he's done a tremendous amount for the Miamisburg community. And he opened his first Casanos in 1960, and then in 1964, he turned it into Ron's Pizza. So it's been around for about 62 years. So I want everybody to sing happy birthday to Ron. Are you ready?
Yeah. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Ron. Happy birthday to you and many more.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, right now, we'd also like to recognize our sponsors, which are the Rockin' Green Tomato Festival. Let's give them a warm round of applause. And your new BFF, that's best financial friend, MyUSA Credit Union. Yeah, let's give them a warm round of applause. Thank you so much for sponsoring us tonight. And right now we'd like to do a song by Marty Robbins that's entitled, You Gave Me a Mountain.
Born in the heat of the desert, my mama died giving me a life. Deprived of the love of a father, blamed for the loss of his wife. You know, Lord, I've been in a prison for something that I never done. It's been one hill after another. I've climbed them all one by one. Oh, but this time, Lord, you gave me a mountain. A mountain, you know on a hill any longer. Tired of the heartache, tired of the grief and the strife, so tired of working for nothing, just tired of being my wife. She took my one ray of sunshine, she took my pride and my joy. She took my reason for living. She took my small baby boy. Oh, this time, Lord, you gave me a mountain. Mountain, you know I may never climb. It is
a fantastic audience. Real quick, the show tonight is, for those of you who don't know, is being televised. So don't let the cameras throw you, and don't throw the cameras, right? It's also live right now on YouTube. So we'd like to say hi to all our friends out in Oklahoma, all of my Joseph Hall fans in Lincoln, Nebraska. Friends we just made in Dick Clark's American Bandstand Theater, that's right. And all my friends down in Texas and all across the country and in Memphis. So we'd like to do this this next song for you. I'm a steamroller, baby, I'm bound to roll all over you. I'm a steamroller, baby, I'm bound to roll all over you. I'm gonna inject your soul with some sweet rock and roll and put a ribbon. I'm a cement mixer, the churning herd of burning funk. I'm a cement mixer, the churning herd of burning funk. I'm a demolition derby, a hefty hunk of steaming junk. Thank you. Thank you.
Now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friends, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I've traveled each and every byway. Oh no, oh no, not me, I did it my way. Regrets, I've had a few, but then again, too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exemption. I planned each charter course, each careful step along the byway, and no more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was doubt, I ate it up and spit it out. I faced it all and I stood tall and did it my way. I've loved, I've laughed and cried, I've had my fill, my share of losing. And now, as tears subside, I find it all so amusing to think I did all that, and may I say, not in a shy way, oh no, much more than this, I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the words he truly feels, and not the words for what it means. The record showed I took a blow and did it my way. The record showed I took a blow and did it my way.
Thank you. You're fantastic. Thank you. Thank you.
Left a good job in the city, working for the man every night and day, and I never lost 1 minute of sleeping, worried about the way the thing might have been. Big wheel keep on turning, brown berry keep on burning, and we're rolling, 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 rolling on the river. Cleaned a lot of play down in Memphis, bumped a lot of chain down in New Orleans, but I never saw the good side of the city till I hit you right on the riverboat. I said, a big wheel keep on turning, brown berry keep on burning, and we're rolling, rolling, rolling on the river.
down down to the river. I bet you're gonna find some people who live. You don't have to worry, cause you got no money. People on the river are happy to give us. And a big wheel keep on turning. Proud Mary keep on burning. And we're rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. Thank you so much. Well, I never been to Spain, but I kinda like the music. Say the ladies are insane now, and they sure know how to use it. They don't abuse it. Never gonna lose it, I can't refuse it. Well, I never been to England, but I kinda like the Beatles. So I headed for Las Vegas, only made it out to Needles. I got the feel, must be near. Whoa, it feels so good. Well, I've never been to heaven, but I've been to Oklahoma. Well, they tell me I was born there, but I really don't remember. In Oklahoma or Arizona, what does it matter? What does it matter? Well, y'all having a good time? Yeah? I'll tell you what, you're all a fantastic crowd, way beyond my expectations. Thank you so much. I love Miamisburg. Miamisburg is a great town, lots of great people, lots of great Elvis fans, right? We got Doug Sorrell over at the Plaza Theater. I love playing there because it's always a great crowd, and you know, typically I get to sell it out. So I love it. Love it, love it. All right. Right now we're going to need some scarves. You like that, huh? There you go, sweetheart. Treat me like a fool, treat me mean and cruel, oh yeah, but love me. Break my faithful heart, tear it all apart, oh but love me. Won't you love me? If you ever go, darling, I'll be old, oh yeah, so lonely. I'll be sad and blue, crying over you, dear only. I would beg and steal, just to feel your heart. All I ask you, please love me. Whoa, yeah. All right now. Thank you. All right, I'm gonna need the mic stand for this one. Well, you can't sing this song standing straight up, man. It'll strip your gears, girl. What you gotta do is you gotta lean over like this. And what you do is you get right up in the girl's face and go, "You ain't!" And it blows her hair straight back. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. Well, you ain't never caught a rabbit, and you ain't no friend of mine. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. Well, you ain't never caught a rabbit, and you ain't no friend of mine. Crying all the time. You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. Well, you ain't never caught. You ain't no friend of mine. Well, 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 well. Oh, well, bless my soul, what's wrong with me? I'm itching like a man on a fuzzy tree. My friends say I'm acting white as a bug. I'm in love, I'm all shook up, uh-huh, uh-huh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, my hands are shaky and my knees are weak. I can't seem to stand on my own 2 feet. Who do you think when you have such a look? I'm in love, I'm all shook up, uh-huh, uh-huh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Well, please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little mixed up when I feel fine. When I met a girl that I love best, my heart, it scared me to death when she touched her mind. But until I got her lips were like a volcano in his mind. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love. I'm all shook up. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Yeah, yeah. I'm all shook up.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Where it began, I can't begin to know it, but then I know it's growing strong. Whoa, was in the spring, and spring became a summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands, touching hands, reaching out, touching me. And it don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only two. Whoa. And when I hurt runs off my shoulder. How can I hurt when holding you? Oh, touching warm, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Oh, sweet Caroline, your time never seems so good.
Wonderful audience, so thank you, dear. Thank you, sweetheart. Thank you so much.
That's a keepsake.
We'd like to do a song that I just recorded. We've added this one to our set. And Elvis did a couple of statement songs. The first one was If I Can Dream, and then the other one was this song. And it's called In the Ghetto.
As a snowfly on a cold and gray Chicago morning, a poor little baby child is born in the ghetto.
In the ghetto.
And his mama cries, 'cause if there's one thing that she don't need, it's another hungry mouth to feed in the ghetto. People, don't you understand? The town needs a helping hand. He'll grow to be an angry young man someday. I'll take a look at you and me. Are we too blind to see?
Or do we simply turn our heads and look the other way? Well, the world turns. And a hungry little boy with a runny nose plays in the street as a cold wind blows in the ghetto.
In the ghetto.
And his hunger burns. So he starts to roam the streets at night, and he learns how to steal, then he learns how to fight in the ghetto.
In the ghetto.
Then one night in desperation, the young man breaks away. He buys a gun, steals a car, tries to run, but he don't get far, and his mama cries. As the crowd gathers round, an angry young man face down in the street with a gun in his hand in the ghetto.
In the ghetto.
As her young man dies.
In the ghetto.
On a cold and gray Chicago morning, another little baby child is born in the ghetto.
In the ghetto.
And his mama cries.
Thank you very much. We'd also like to do this one. We just recorded this one. We've got CDs over here. These songs are on the CDs, most all of them. In any case, I recorded this one about 3 weeks ago, and it was originally a hit for Del Shannon, and Elvis took it, and he did it in Vegas, but why he didn't release it as a single and why he didn't continue to do it, I'll never know, because I absolutely love this song, and it's called Runaway.
As I walk along, I wonder what went wrong with our love, a love that was so strong. And as I still walk by, I think of the times we had together while our hearts were young. I'm a walking in the rain. In the rain. Here by me to end this misery.
Thank you. We're not going to let any rain stop us. It's not like it's 20 degrees. I mean, it's 80 degrees out here. As long as it's not a downpour, I'm here. Y'all here? All right. We're going to do a very sultry song. And it was done originally by the Righteous Brothers. And Elvis took it and made it his own. And it went something like this. Never close your eyes anymore when I kiss your lips. There's no tenderness like before in your fingertips. You're trying hard not to show it. But baby, I know it. You lost that loving feeling. Oh, that loving feeling. You lost that loving feeling. Now it's gone, gone, gone. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah. There's no welcome look in your eyes when I reach out for you. Girl, you're starting to criticize every little thing that I do. It makes me just feel like dying. 'Cause baby, something suits aren't too tight. Baby, you would hold me, love me like you used to do.
That's how much I love you, yeah. That's how much I love you, baby.
We had love, love, love you don't find every day, yeah.
Oh, don't you find me every day now.
So don't. Thank you. You're a wonderful audience. Thank you so much. Right now, we'd like to do a song that we've added to the set. It's a new song, and it's called The Wonder of You. When no one else can understand me, when everything I do is wrong, you give me hope and consolation
You give me strength to carry on, and you're always there to lend a hand in everything I do. That's the wonder, the wonder of you. And when you smile, the world is brighter. You touch my hand and I'm a king. Your kiss to me is worth a fortune. Your love for me is everything. I guess I'll never know the reason why you love me as you do. That's the wonder, the wonder of you. Lady Lie. Oh, 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 oh. I guess I'll never know the reason why you love me as you do. That's the wonder, the wonder of you.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, before we go any further, I'd like to introduce to you the members of our band. Little lady here with the beautiful voice, Miss Tammy Powell. Another beautiful lady here with a great big voice, Miss Teresa Hurt. Another little lady here with a wonderful voice, Miss Kendra Horner. Our man and our version of Charlie Hodge. Come out front here, Rick. Mr. Rick Wills. I love you, bro. All right. On lead guitar, our version of James Burton, Mr. Eli Powell. On the Fender bass, the guy giving us the thump with a hump, Mr. Art Nitch. Yeah. Over here, tickling the ivories, our version of Glenn D. Harden, Mr. Ben Spencer. On the trumpet, hitting all the high notes, Mr. Chris Braun. On the saxophone, Mr. Brian Powell. On the other saxophone, Mr. Mike Pilkington. And our man up here with the trombone, the leader of our band, our version of Joe Gershaw, Mr. Dustin D. Bone Malone. Our man giving us the beat, giving us the groove, our version of Mr. Ronnie Tutt, Mr. Steve Mojo Stinger. They are wonderful, aren't they? I'll tell you what, we also want to give a thanks to Mr. Jack Sperry, who owns the Hamburger Wagon. He's the guy that made this concert happen, so let's give it up for him. Because without him, this wouldn't be here right now. So he made it happen. So hats off to Jack. Johnny B.
Thank you.
close to New Orleans. Way back up in the woods among the evergreens. Stood a long cabin made of earthy wood. There lived a country boy named Johnny B. Good. He never ever learned to read or write so well, but he could play the guitar just like a ring and a bell. Go, 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 Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, I said, go, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Johnny, be good. His mama told him someday he will be a man, and he will be the leader of a big old band. Many people coming from miles around. When the sun go down, name me someday, your name will be in the light. Say, Johnny, be good tonight. Go, 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 go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, 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 Johnny, go, go. Go, Johnny, go, go. Johnny, be good.
Thank you. Thank you so much. We'd like to do a song right now that was a hit for Eddie Arnold in 1970 when they were doing their record run of sellouts in Vegas. Elvis and the TCB band did this song, and it's called Make the World Go Away.
Shoulder, say the things you used to say, and make the world make it go away. Do you remember when you loved me before the world took you away? Well, if you do, then forgive me and make the world make it go away. Oh, make the world go away. And get it off, get it off, get it off my shoulder. Say the things you used to say, and make the world make it go away. Now I'm sorry if I hurt you. Let me make it up to you day by day. And if you will, please forgive me and make the world make it go away. Oh, make the world go away. And get it off, get it off, get it off my shoulder. Say the things you used to say, and make the world make it go away. Take it on, Eli. Thank you. How do you like it so far? Yeah. 7 lonely days and 12 times ago, I reached out one night and you were gone. Don't know why you'd run, what you're running to or from. All I know is I want to bring you home. So I'm walking in the rain, coming for a ride on this lonely Kentucky back road. I've loved you much too long, my love's too strong. Let you go, never knowing what went wrong. Kentucky rain keeps pouring down, and up ahead's another town that I'll go walking through. With rain in my shoes,
rain in my shoes,
searching for you. The cold Kentucky rain. Showed your photograph to some old gray-bearded men sitting on a bench outside a general store. They said, yes, she'd been here, but their memory wasn't clear. Was it yesterday? No, wait, the day before. Finally got a ride with a preacher man who asked, were you bound on such a cold, dark afternoon? As we drove on through the rain, as we listened, I explained that he left me with a prayer that I'd find you. Kentucky rain keeps pouring down, and up ahead another town that I'll go walking through. With the rain in my shoes,
rain in my shoes,
searching for you. In the cold Kentucky rain, in the cold Kentucky rain, yeah, in the cold Kentucky rain.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Don't tell Aunt Mary about Uncle John. He claimed he got her married, but he'd have a lot of fun. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Yeah, hey, baby. Have me some fun tonight. I saw Uncle John with bald head and Sally. He saw Mary coming and he never in the eye. Oh, baby. Yeah, hey, baby, have me some fun tonight. Well, Aunt Sally, she's real sweet. She's got everything that Uncle John needs. Oh, baby, oh, baby. Yeah, hey, baby, have me some fun tonight. Take it on, son. Honey, come on over, baby, we got chicken going on.
Going on, going on, going on.
Honey, come on over, baby, we got chicken going on.
Going on, going on, going on.
We baking, whole lot of chicken going on, yeah.
Going on.
Honey, come on over, baby, we got chicken going on. 2 bar, 1 bar, my bar. Come on over, baby, we got the bull by the horn. Yeah, we baking, whole lot of chicken going on, yeah. A little shake, baby, shake. 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 We faking, whole lot of shaking going on. Well, 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 well.
Thank you. Come on, Rick, put one on me here.
Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfilled. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me long, tell me you are mine. I'll be yours through all the years, till the end of time. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will.
Thank you. You know what I can't do? I definitely can't do that. Let's move on to something in like this century, right? Nah, I can't do that either. The Pink Panther, right? I'm up here on stage expecting Kato to pop out.
I found my thrill on Blueberry Hill, on Blueberry Hill, where I found you. The moon to till on Blueberry Hill, it lasted until, baby, my dream came true. Well, I can't stop loving you. I said I made up my mind to live in memory of such a lonely time. I can't stop wanting you. Well, it's useless to say. Oh, I just live my life in dreams of yesterday. Oh, those happy hours, yeah, that we once knew, they're so long ago, they still make me blue. They say right at the time, it heals a broken heart. Yes, it does now. Time is too still since we've been apart. I can't stop wanting you. I said I made up my mind to live in memory of such a long, lonely time. Well, it's useless to say, so I'll just live my life in dreams of yesterday. Yesterday.
We're going to do a song called Suspicious Minds, baby.
We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out now because I love you too much, baby. Oh, well, well, well. Why can't you see? Oh, what you're doing to me when you don't believe a word I say? We can't go on together with suspicious minds.
With suspicious minds.
And we can build our dreams on suspicious minds. So if an old friend I know, shove it up your nose, drop by to say hello, would I still see suspicion in your eyes? Here we go again. Oh, asking where I've been. You can see the tears are real, I'm crying.
Yes, I'm crying.
We can't go on together with suspicious minds.
Suspicious minds.
And we can build our dreams on suspicious minds. Your eyes. Let's don't let a good thing die. Oh no, cause honey, you know I never lied to you. Ooh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out now because I love you too much, baby. Oh, well, 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 why can't you see? Oh, what you're doing to me when you don't believe a word I'm saying? Oh, don't you know I'm caught in a trap? I can't walk out now because I love you too much. I can't walk out loud because I love you too much.
I love you too much.
You know, caught in a trap. I can't walk out loud because I love you too much.
Oh,
don't you know I'm caught in a trap. Can't walk out now, baby, because I love you too much, baby.
I love you too much.
Oh, don't you know I'm caught in a trap? Can't walk out now, baby, because I love you too much, baby.
I love you too much.
Oh, don't you know I'm caught in a trap? Can't walk out now, baby. Because I love you too much, baby.
I love you too much.
Oh, don't you caught in a trap? I can't walk out because I love you too much. Caught in a trap. I can't walk out now because I love you too much. Call it a trap. Can't walk out now, baby, because I love you too much, baby.
I love you too much.
Oh, don't you know I'm caught in a trap? Can't walk out now, baby. I hope this suit don't tear up, baby.
I hope this suit don't.
Oh, don't you know I'm caught in a trap? Because I love you too. in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Thank you. Thank you very much. You're a fantastic audience. Thank you so much. Thank you. Whew. There you go, sweetheart. I like that t-shirt, by the way. She is my number one fan. Yeah. All right, we'd like to know if there are any veterans in the house, in the field. We'd like to know if there are any veterans. We know we've got Mike, and we've got Art, and we've got Forrest, and I knew that. If we have any veterans, please stand up. We got Colonel Sanders right there. Let's give it up for Colonel Sanders. That's awesome. Finger looking good, baby. All right, we'd like to sing this song for all the men and women that have helped us maintain our freedom. And it goes something like this. Oh, I wish I was in a land of cotton. Old times there are not forgotten. Look away, look away, look away, Dixieland, sing it.
Oh, I wish I was in Dixie. Away, away. In Dixieland, I'll take my stand to live and die in Dixie.
For Dixieland I was born. Early, Lord, one frosty morn. Look away, look away, look away, Dixieland. Yeah. Glory, 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 hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. His truth is marching. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. You know your daddy's bound to die. But all my trials, Lord, soon be over.
Thank you. You're a fantastic audience. Thank you so much. Big honk.
Hey, baby, ain't asking much of you. No, 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 baby. Ain't asking much of you. Yeah, you're just a bigger, bigger, bigger honk of love. Will do. Don't be a sitting little mama. I'm about to start me having to death. But you can spare a kiss or two. No, 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 baby. Ain't asking much of you. Yeah, you're just a bigger, bigger, bigger honk of love. Will do. Will do.
That's right.
There's an angel born behind, little honey to the top. But I ain't greedy, baby, all I want is all you got, little baby. Ain't asking much of you. Yeah, it's a bigger, bigger, bigger. Will do, will do,
man.
Your charm can bring him. You give me just one sweet kiss. No, 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 baby. Ain't asking but you. Yeah, it is a bigger, bigger, bigger honk of love. Will do.
That's right.
I just a bigger, bigger, bigger honk of love. Will do.
That's right.
I just a bigger, bigger, bigger honk of love. Will do.
All the wonderful audience, thank you so much. Woohoo! All right. So I just got to stop and I got to say, you all are a wonderful audience. And thank you so much for helping us to come out and pay tribute to the greatest entertainer to ever walk the face of the earth, Mr. Elvis Aaron Presley, truly the greatest of all time. He's got an epic movie coming out. And what's more fitting than Elvis, the movie, getting a 12-minute standing ovation at Cannes, right? 12-minute standing ovation at Cannes, and that's the longest standing ovation at Cannes of all time. And the critics are raving, and what this means is there's only going to be new generations of Elvis fans running around, right? Nobody could touch him. The only guy close to him today is Bruno Mars. And of course, he impersonated him when he was 5 years old. And I love Bruno Mars. He's awesome. He really is. And in any case, we'd like to do this song. I'll get off my soapbox. And we'd like to do this song. It was originally done by Miss Timi Euro. And Elvis asked her permission to record it. It was part of his Jungle Room sessions. And it goes something like this. Take it away. Take it away, guys.
I'm so hurt to think that you lied to me. I've heard way down deep inside of me. You said our love was true and we never, never part. More than you'll ever know. Yes, darling, I'm so hurt because I still love you so. Even though you hurt me like nobody else, ever do. I would never, ever.
Thank you. You're wonderful. So when I was about 10 years old, I started singing Elvis records over and over and over and over and over again. And at that point in my life, my parents taught me the term ad nauseum. You play that stuff ad nauseum. What is ad nauseum? Well, you play it so much we could throw up. No, they didn't say that. But they bought me headphones, right? Because they thought then they wouldn't have to the music. The problem was I was still going to sing along with it. And so they got to hear me singing without the music, right? So imagine somebody trying to learn how to play the trumpet or the trombone or the saxophone. And you had to hear them all the time, but this was singing and it was without the music. So I knew I kind of might have had something when my mom, when I was 11 years old, called me out of my room for a friend of hers and said, "Can you sing this? If I Can Dream from Mr. Hall." And I said, well, sure, because, you know, well, actually, no, I didn't say sure. What I said was, oh, I don't want to do that. You know, like any other 11-year-old, you know, boy, I didn't want to do that. Wasn't manly enough, you know. And she said, well, do you want to play in your Little League game later on today? And I said, well, yeah. And she says, well, if you want to play in that Little League game, you're going to sing this song. So that's what I did, and it's one of my favorite songs, and it goes something like this. There must be lights burning brighter somewhere. Got to be birds flying higher in a sky more blue. If I can dream of a better land where all my brothers walk hand in hand, tell me why, oh why, oh why won't my dream come true? Oh why? There must be peace and understanding sometime. Strong winds of promise that will blow away all the doubt and fear. If I can dream of a warmer sun where hope keeps shining on everyone, tell me why, oh why, oh why won't that sun appear? We're lost in a cloud with too much rain. We're trapped in a world that's trouble with pain. But as long as a man has the strength to dream, he can redeem his soul and fly. Deep in my heart, there's a trembling question. Still, I am sure that the answer's gonna come somehow. Out there in the dark, there's a beckoning candle, yeah. And while I can think, while I can talk, while I can stand, while I can walk, while I can dream, please let my dream come true. Thank you. We'd like to do one more song for you. Y'all have been a crawfish? Wait a minute, let's see. Crawfish goes something like, crawfish, crawfish. Well, I went to the bayou just last night. There wasn't no moon, but the stars were bright. Put a big long hook on a big long pole, and I pulled Mr. Crawfish out of his hole. Crawfish, crawfish. See, I got 'em, see the size. Stripped and cleaned before your eyes. Straight hook, fresh and ready to cook. Crawfish, crawfish. All right. We'd like to do one more song for you. But before we do, let's give it up for this band. They are awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Art, we love you, brother. We can't wait till we get you back on the stage. And Eli, you ain't going nowhere, man. I'm gonna keep you for myself. That didn't sound right, but. All right. All right, take it on. Can't help falling in love. Wise men say, only fools rush in. Oh, but I can't help falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so I go. Some things you know are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too. For I can't help falling in love with you. For I can't help falling in love.
Gentlemen, Elvis has left the building.
We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out now. Because I love you too much, baby. Oh, well, why can't you see? Oh, what you're doing to me?
When you don't believe the word I say,
we can't go on together.
suspicious mind. And we can build our dreams on suspicious minds. So if an old Pam I know stop by to say hello, would I still see suspicion in your eyes? Here we go again, oh, asking where I've been. You can see the tears are real, I'm crying. We can't go on together with suspicious minds. Suspicious mind. All that I love survived. Oh no, I'll dry the tear from your eyes. Let's don't let a good thing die. Oh no, 'cause honey, you know I never, never lie to you. Ooh. Yeah, yeah. We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out now because I love you too much, baby. Oh, well, well, well. Why can't you see? Oh, what you're doing to me when you don't believe a word I'm saying? Caught in a trap, I can't walk out now because I love you too. Caught in a trap, I can't walk out now because I love you too much. Caught in a trap, I can't walk out now, 'cause I love you too. Caught in a trap, can't walk out now, baby, because I love them too much, baby.
I love them too much.
Oh, don't you know I'm caught in a trap, can't walk out now, baby. I hope this suit don't tear up, baby.
I hope this suit don't tear up.
Oh, don't you know I'm caught in a trap. I can't walk out now because I love you too much. Oh, caught in a trap. I can't walk out now because I love you too much. Can't walk out now, baby, because I love you too much, baby.
I love you too much.
Oh, don't you know I caught in a trap. Can't walk out now, baby, because I love you too much, baby.
I love you too much.
Oh, don't you know I caught in a trap. Walk out now, baby, because I love you too much. Caught in a trap. Can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Elvis has left the building.